गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सो टुडेज पॉइंट ऑफ डिस्कशन इज कार्बिल अमीन रिएक्शन और अल्किल आइसोसाइनाइड टेस्ट. नाउ कार्बिल अमीन रिएक्शन इज अ टेस्ट टू डिटेक्ट प्राइमरी अमीन्स. सो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट इट इज अ टेस्ट टू डिटेक्ट प्राइमरी अमीन्स, दैट इज आर एन एच टू. अगेन वन इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज सेकेंडरी एंड टर्शरी अमीन्स डू नॉट अंडरगो कार्बिल अमीन रिएक्शन. सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, 2 degree एंड 3 degree अमीन्स डू नॉट शो रिएक्शन, आई मीन कार्बिल अमीन रिएक्शन. नाउ लेट्स सी वॉट हैपन्स एग्जैक्टली इन दिस. सो वी नीड टू टेक प्राइमरी अमीन एंड क्लोरोफॉर्म. सो मिक्सचर ऑफ प्राइमरी अमीन एंड क्लोरोफॉर्म इज बॉइल्ड विथ अल्कोहलिक KOH टू गेट अल्किल आइसोसाइनाइड. नाउ रिमेंबर अल्किल आइसोसाइनाइड्स आर नथिंग बट कार्बिल अमीन्स एंड दोज हैव डिसएग्रीएबल स्मेल. सो प्राइमरी अमीन्स अलॉन्ग विथ क्लोरोफॉर्म वेन बॉइल्ड विथ अल्कोहलिक कॉस्टिक पोटैश दैट इज KOH, अल्किल आइसोसाइनाइड इज ऑब्टेंड. सो दस प्रेजेंस ऑफ प्राइमरी अमीन इन ए मिक्सचर इज डिटेक्टेड. रिमेंबर दिस टेस्ट इज यूज टू डिटेक्ट क्लोरोफॉर्म ऑल्सो. सो रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ प्राइमरी अमीन इज RNH2. वेन मिक्सड विथ क्लोरोफॉर्म दिस वन इज प्राइमरी अमीन. सो प्राइमरी अमीन वेन मिक्सड विथ क्लोरोफॉर्म एंड दिस मिक्सचर इज बॉइल्ड विथ अल्कोहलिक KOH, then alkyl isocyanide that is RNC is obtained along with KCl and water. Remember alkyl isocyanide is nothing but the carbyl amine. Now take look at example. Remember any primary amine, I mean aliphatic as well as aromatic primary amines react in similar manner producing alkyl isocyanides. Now consider ethyl amine which happens to be aliphatic primary amine. When mixed with chloroform and this mixture is boiled with alcoholic KOH, then we get ethyl isocyanide which can be given as along with KCl and water. So this one is ethyl isocyanide. In this way, ethyl amine gives ethyl isocyanide. Similarly, when we take aniline, C6H5NH2, remember aniline is aromatic primary amine. When mixed with chloroform and this mixture is boiled with alcoholic KOH, then we get phenyl isocyanide, that is C6H5NC, along with KCl and water. So no matter which type of amine we are using, I mean aromatic or aliphatic, both amines do react in similar manner. Now let's see the mechanism of this reaction. Now we explain this general reaction. So it is one of the examples of alpha elimination. Now let's see what happens. Base, first of all, removes hydrogen in the form of proton from chloroform. Thereby, departure of water takes place and this electron pair remains at the carbon. This leads to the negative charge on carbon. Now, at this point, departure of chlorine in the form of chloride ion takes place. And that lead to the formation of CCl2. I mean this is a species known as dichlorocarbene. Now carbenes are electron deficient species in which there is a carbon having 2 odd electrons. Now what happens? Amine, that is primary amine, which contain nitrogen and nitrogen contain lone pair, attacks the electron deficient carbon of carbene. So this lead to the formation of an intermediate which can be given as, now carbon bears negative and nitrogen bears positive as nitrogen used lone pair. Now this hydrogen gets shifted, nitrogen takes this electron pair, and this hydrogen gets shifted in the form of proton to the next, I mean side carbon, lead to the formation of R NH C H Cl Cl. Now exactly what happens right here, again base removes this hydrogen in the form of proton, and thereby simultaneously departure of chlorine in the form of chloride ion takes place. Thus nitrogen share electron pair like this. So thereby what happens? Departure of water and chloride ion lead to the formation of R N double bond C H C L like this. Now exactly what happens? So here again base comes into the play, I mean base removes hydrogen in the form of proton, and thereby departure of chlorine in the form of chloride ion takes place. So right here what happens? Base removes this hydrogen, so electron pair remains at the carbon, and chlorine, departure of chlorine in the form of chloride ion takes place. So chloride ion takes this pair of electron with itself, so leading to the departure of proton, which subsequently combine with base, leading to the formation of water. So the newly formed species will be like this, see, like this. Now this in turn can be given as, so the product is R NC. Now nitrogen bears positive, and this is our alkyl isocyanide. So this is a fantastic mechanism of what the carbilamin reaction. Thank you very much.